In this video, I'm gonna show you how to use Steam Cloud Saves. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow my steps. So, first of all, you need to locate your Steam app on your devs, and you can click to open the app. After opening the app, you'll be able to see the Steam home screen right here, and you can check store, library, community, and much more. But I just want to know how to use Steam Cloud Saves. If you want to do that, you can click right here in this Steam button in the top left corner. Now, this tab will appear on your screen, and you can see change account, sign out, and much more. So, you can go to the settings 1 section. Now, this page will load right here, and you can check some information about your account, friends search, chat, family, security, and much more. So, if you just want to use your cloud in Steam, you can click in this cloud section. Now, you'll be able to see this one. You can just put these options as enable, and your cloud will be activated on your Steam. So, when you do that, you'll be able to make backup of everything you want right here by clicking this restore game backup, and also can make the download of some files. So, if you go to this site, you'll be able to see the game and the files of the games you play it. So you can click to show files and make the download of the files by using your Steam Cloud, as you can see, view Steam Cloud page. So until the moment I'm recording this video, that's the only way to do that. I hope I helped you in how to use Steam Cloud Saves. If this video helped you, please make sure to leave a like and subscribe for more useful tips. Thank you for watching.